In this video, I'm going to show you how to download the Kali Linux pre-built images and import it into VMware Workstation Player. We will first look for Kali Linux and we will search for Kali Linux download and go to the official Kali Linux download page where you will find all the images, the installers, the live CDs, and what we are looking for is actually all these pre-built images. Because we are using VMware Workstation Player, we will be downloading the VMware version. Click on the link to go to the download page. There you go. And we will download the 32-bit version. At this point, note the SHA256 SUM that is printed, printed alongside the image. Take a note of it, we'll be using it later to check on the image. Now, after your download is completed, what you're going to do is we are going to check the value of the hash. Alright, we are going to check the value of the hash using PowerShell. So fire up your PowerShell. Okay, there you go. Now, to check the hash value using PowerShell, this is the command that you will use. You're going to type in, you're going to actually type in this command, get file hash, and followed by the file name, and you're going to type in, just a return will do, because by default it will compute the SHA256 hash. Give it some time to run to completion. And the output says that the hash, this is the hash value calculated, ending with 22B8.